had, you know, because, you know, obviously we're friends, but I don't know anything about flipping houses.
Right.
But, you know, you hear on the streets where some people are like, oh, it's all fake, you know, he, this is all a scam.
Yeah.
Like, I hear all that stuff, right? Mm-hmm. And they're like, oh, I can't believe, you know, that you hang out with him, right? Yeah. And he's like, you know, like, and I'm like, what the hell?
Seems like a nice guy. And
I was like, hey, you know, maybe I'd like to flip some houses. I had, like, three people go, don't do it, bro, don't do it. Don't do it. It's just, it's hell. It's all a scam. And I'm like, hey, how does this dude live in a big-ass house, have all this cool stuff, and have all these, you know, people that just want to hang around him all the time.
All these men and women.
Right, and men and women. Yeah. But it's not, right? So I was like, well, let me find out about this. Because I was like, well, because Nard, I know Nard wanted to do it. And I'm like, let me check into this, see if it's legit. And you're here to tell me that it's legit, and I'm kind of here just to challenge you a little bit, because I want to try this out.
All right.
I'm deathly afraid, because I'm like, first, I won't get financing, or I'm going to be stuck with a crappy house. I'm never going to be able to sell it. Yeah, my credit's going to be destroyed. So I have definite fears, but you're telling me that this is something we can do.
Yeah, so, I mean, your fears are real because you can, like, get stuck with a crappy house, or it's very likely most people will never be able to get financing, or most people don't ever want to work at it. So all those things are real fears. But I've been doing this thing for 15 years, and so I mean, I know where to get the money.
Right.
I've built this huge network of over 15,000 successful real estate investors who have learned from us how to do it. We know how, the difference between a good house and a bad house. So it's kind of like, you know, if I wanted to do a good radio show, you know, I would come and say, hey, Billy, tell me how to do a good radio show, and you tell me all the steps, right?
Listen to Howard.
Yeah. I thought about that, but I thought, maybe too high on the dick scale.
You know? Go listen to somebody else.
Yeah.
Don't do anything that I've done.
Right.
Make such terrible business decisions.